This will begin to make things right.
General's been after this for a long time. We got company.
Who gave you permission to remove that helmet?
I'm sorry, Captain.
Pew 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 pew.
It's safer with you than it is with me.
The map to Skywalker.
The Resistance will not be intimidated by you.
It's in a BB unit.
Soon have it.
I leave that to you.
Where do you come from?
Tito! He must want you for parts!
You can stay with me for the night, but after that you're on your own. In the morning you go. You're welcome.
Oh, Rey. And Finn. And Poe.
Listen carefully. If you do exactly as I say, I can get you out of here.
What?
This is a rescue. I'm helping you escape.
Why are you helping me?
Because it's the right thing to do.
You need a pilot.
I need a pilot.
Can you fly a TIE fighter?
Yeah, I can fly anything.
Good. We're heading to the hangar.
2187! Look at you on prisoner duty! Nice!
The hangar's through there.
Take that prisoner to the detention unit. Now move along.
How you gonna get me past the guards?
I'll figure it out!
You see that officer go through the door on the left? Guess that's our best chance of finding me some suitable attire.
You can tell the squadron sent to Jakku have returned.
I know. The amount of sand those troopers have tread around the barracks is absolutely disgraceful. I thought I was on Tatooine when I went in there.
Despicable behavior. Not a single one has wiped their boots or emptied their armor before coming aboard.
I don't like sand. Of course, you like it irritating.
Where do you think you're going?
Hey, just my size. Convenient.
Nice.
Hey, you!
Enjoy your visit to the hangar. Oh, and remember to exit via the gift shop.
Thank you.
We gotta get in that TIE fighter over there.
So how are we playing this?
I only planned as far as get to a TIE fighter.
Okay, we can do this. And live. I think.
Oh, I didn't mean to attack you. Sorry. Is it gonna be as simple as
hey, walking up? What's your name?
FN2187.
FN, huh? Finn. I'm gonna call you Finn. That all right?
Finn! I like that.
Is it gonna be as simple as this?
Disconnect these cables, we're out of here.
First, we're going back to Jakku. I left my droid down there.
No, no, no! We can't go back to Jakku!
That droid's got a map that leads straight to Luke Skywalker.
Skywalker?
That's not good.
Poe!
Come on. Don't give up hope. He still might show up, whoever it is you're waiting for.
These five pieces are worth one half portion.
Last week they were a half portion each.
What about the droid?
The droid's not for sale.
I'll pay for him 60 portions.
Come on, BB-8.
Water! Water!
Let's get out of here.
Una yena droid uka fruit!
The Vanguard can't buy the droid. He's just gonna take it, eh? We'll see about that.
She's agile. Hell. Got more of them.
Back off!
What do you think you're doing?
I'm helping you!
I didn't ask for your help.
Did we get him?
What? What is it?
Hey, what?
The jacket. This droid says you stole it.
It belonged to Poe Dameron. He was captured. By the First Order! I helped them escape, but our ship crashed!
So you're with the Resistance?
Obviously.
BB-8 says he's on a secret mission. He has to get back to your base.
Apparently he has a map that leads to Luke Skywalker, and everyone's after it.
Luke Skywalker?
Come on!
Run, everybody.
We can't outrun them!
We might! In that quad jumper!
What quad jumper? Oh, here.
Watch out!
Go, 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 go.
So much for outrunning them!
There! Another quad jumper!
But how are we going to reach it? It's locked away!
I think I have an idea.
TIE Bomber.
Whoa!
Come on! Let's get to that quad jumper!
What about that ship?
That one's garbage!
This one is not garbage. Garbage will do. That's what I had a feeling for. Collect all my coins. Let's go. Let's go. Low flying garbage. I like it.
Hey! That's mine!
You ever fly this thing?
Nope. BB-8, hold on!
Are the shields up?
I'm going low!
Stay low, it confuses their tracking.
Stay low, got it?
Skywalker inside BB-8.
Yeah, the Resistance. I mean, we really need that map.
So we best get away from the First Order.
You're telling me. Look at those Star Destroyers up in the sky.
Star Destroyer, aren't we?
It's fine! I scavenge them all the time!
We aren't gonna blow a hole in that engine with these cannons. We need something more heavy duty, like a proton torpedo or something. Wait a minute. These TIEs might be carrying the proton torpedoes we need. Pilots are some of the best I've seen. We gotta watch out.
DJ, you hiding in there?
This is our chance. They're right in front of us.
Tight squeeze for the ship, that's all.
That's all?
A bit of tight squeezing.
There they are. This is our shot.
BB-8, you still hanging in there?
We won't let them take you. I promise. You're okay. He's with the Resistance.
Help me with this! Quick!
Between us, I'm not with the Resistance, okay? I'm just trying to get away from the First Order. But you tell us where the base is, I'll get you there first. Deal?
So where's your base?
Go on, BB-8, tell her.
The Illenium system?
Yeah, that's the one. Get us there as fast as you can.
It's the First Order.
What do we do? There must be something.
Where'd you get this ship? Don't tell me a Wrathstar's gotten loose. Oh, great. It's the Guavian security soldiers. Get below and stay there until I say so.
Han Solo, we want our money back now.
You think hunting Wrathtars is cheap?
Kanja Club wants their investment back too. That BB unit, the First Order is looking for one just like it. And two fugitives.
If we close the blast doors in that corridor, we can trap both gangs.
I got a bad feeling about this.
What's that thrust? We're going out of here at light speed. Hang on back there!
Inform the First Order that Han Solo has the droid they want, and it's aboard the Millennium Falcon.
If Skywalker returns, the new Jedi will rise.
By the grace of your training, I will not be seduced.
The weapon, it is ready. We shall destroy the government that supports the Resistance, the Republic.
Go. All the sea preparation.
Fugitives, huh?
This droid has to get to the Resistance base as soon as possible.
He's carrying a map to Luke Skywalker.
You want my help? You're getting it. Gonna see an old friend. She'll get your droid.
Han Solo!
Oh, boy.
Hey, boss!
I assume you need something.
I need you to get this droid to Leia.
No.
You've been running from this fight for too long.
Please, we need your help.
Come on, BB-8.
Rey, you okay?
It's nothing. I'm just gonna take a look around.
That lightsaber was Luke's, and his father's before him, and now it calls to you.
I don't want any part of this.
I feel you, Moss.
It was the Republic! The First Order, they've done it. Where's Rey?
Where'd you get that?
Take it. Find your friend.
I'll say foreshadowing.
Those
if only
beasts.
Lightsabers work like that.
They're here.
If only.
Rey!
Let's go.
Rey! Where is she?
Does he get to attack with lightsaber? He does.
Thank you.
Kyle!
The girl I've heard so much about. The map. You've seen it. Pull the division out. Forget the droid. We have what we need.
He took her. Did you see that? He took her. She's gone.
Yeah, I know.
You've changed your hair.
Same jacket.
No, new jacket.
I saw him. Leia, I saw her son. He was here.
We're heading back to the base on Dakar. We can catch up there.
General, I regret to inform you, but this map recovered from BB-8 is only partially complete.
Can't believe I was so foolish to think I could find Luke and bring him home.
The scan data from Snap's reconnaissance flight confirms Finn's report. This was the Death Star. And this is Starkiller Base, the weapon that destroyed the Hosnian system.
Hmm?
hang on. This thing's 4K.
The First Order. They're charging the weapon again now. Our system is the next target.
Okay. How do we blow it up?
That base has to have some kind of thermal oscillator.
They have defensive shields that our ships cannot penetrate.
I can disable their shields. But I have to be there, on the planet.
We'll get you there.
The flooding tunnel is over that ridge. We'll get in that way. Let's find Rey.
Where am I?
You're my guest. I know you've seen the map, and now you'll give it to me.
I'm not giving you anything.
Give me the map!
Never.
Ugh! Wait here.
The scavenger resisted you.
She is strong with the Force.
Then the resistance must be destroyed before they get to Skywalker. Prepare the weapon.
Supreme Leader, I can get the map from the girl.
Bring her to me.
You will remove these restraints and leave this cell with the door open.
I will remove these restraints and leave this cell with the door open.
Huh?
Huh?
The longer we're here, the less luck we're gonna have.
The shields.
I have an idea about that.
Hey!
Intruders!
Red Hawk are being moved straight to the base. Eliminate them immediately. Don't treat me. I have to come down there myself.
Keep back. All right, big deal. Now what? Vasma won't be able to resist coming down and dealing with us himself. In fact, when we make her lower the shield.
Oh, it's simple as that, huh?
You're all useless. Must I always take matters into my own hands?
If we don't stop them before Vasma gets here, we're all going to be on armor buffing duty.
Thank you.
this door unlocked?
There's no way through, sir!
Did I detect a pun?
Cowards, stop hiding. Your measly resistance will be over soon.
We're going to need that power core if there's any chance of us capturing Phasma. Takes one step on this, and she'll be in for the shock of her life. It worked! Not so tough now, are you, Phasma?
Less bloody, worth capturing. We need that shield down.
Get down here. Let me show you how to deal with intruders.
The only way this plan is going to work is if we use that power core. Just walking under this inconspicuous bridge, then blam! Let's get her to the system control room. We can shut down the shield from in there.
I won't make the same mistake twice.
Open the door, now! You want me to blast that bucket off your head? Lower the shields.
You're making a big mistake.
What do we do with her?
Is there a garbage chute? Trash compactor?
Yeah, there is.
Huh? Finn, what are you doing here?
Escape now. Hug later.
Their shields are down!
Almost in range.
Hit the target dead center as many runs as we can get.
Ah, direct hit. But no damage.
My friend's got a bag full of explosives. Let's use it.
If you're going to get inside, I need to find the junction box.
Huh. Girl knows her stuff.
Let's make a move. We need to be ready at the door once Ray gets it open. Atta girl. Are you trying to blow us up? Hey, when I dropped them, we weren't sneaking into a First Order base. And the Falcon was fine in the air.
Come on, we got a job to do.
Walkway's out.
We could just dump the charge here. Ever the perfection. Fine. Then find us a way across.
Is that all of them? Let's get out of here.
Ben!
Han Solo.
My son.
Will you help me?
Yes.
Thank you.
Hit the target hard. Give it everything you got.
We aren't getting inside that oscillator just yet.
Let's bend down the defenses. Red Squadron, Blue Squadron, do your thing. Aye, aye, Captain. Remember, when the sun is gone, that weapon will be ready to fire. But as long as there's life, we got a chance.
Fire them at those towers! did it! The oscillator doors are open!
All teams, I'm going in!
Falcons this way.
Traitor!
That lightsaber, it belongs to me.
Come and get it.
No one will stand in my way. Not Han, not you.
Second time holding the lightsaber, and I'm fighting Kylo Ren. Steep learning.
Fight me! Let me put you out of your misery! You don't deserve to wield that saber. Give it to me.
He wants us to follow him.
It's probably a trap, but we can't let him get away. I see his footprints. He went this way.
Scavenger and a traitor. You two are pathetic.
This whole planet is falling apart.
We can't let him get away with what he's done. You're a monster.
It's just us now. Han Solo can't save you.
The base.
Take them down.
sure you're okay, Finn?
I'm fine. We have to stop him. Let's just find a way past this thing.
Think what you could achieve with the proper training. You need a teacher. I can show you the ways of the Force.
Well, I wonder what's gotten into him. BB-8 says he has something to show us. BB-8, it is very doubtful R2 will have the rest of the lab in his backup data. Hold on, wait! R2-D2 may have some much-needed good news.
Show me.
Hey, all right, buddy, hold on.
The map, it is complete.
Luke. I'll go. I'll take Chewie and the Falcon. I'll go find Luke.